public service announcement from Dan Aykroyd on behalf of the International Paranormal Orchestra Foundation and the Venkman Prize. In 1984, a talented, promising young cellist, Dana Barrett, almost had her illustrious career as a classical musician cut short when she was haunted by the demonic spirit Zul, demigod worshipped as a servant to Gotham the Gozerian, the shape-shifting Sumerian god of destruction and chaos. Had it not been for the efforts of parapsychologists Peter Venkman, Raymond Stantz, Egon Spengler, and Winston Zeddemore, Dana Barrett's career and life might have been over. Subsequently, thanks to the guys, everything turned out all right for Dana. The international community of symphonic musicians recognized the four through the creation of the Venkman Prize, which remains the greatest award ever given in the history of classical music for spiritual interventions. Since 1984, orchestras throughout the world have enjoyed paranormal free concerts. That is, until now. Recent strange disturbances have been reported in Los Angeles, New York, London, Hong Kong, and Sydney, not to mention the recent incident in Boise, Idaho, where a foul-smelling, amorphous, intelligently directed green vapor, posing as a music critic, slimed both the audience and orchestra during an afternoon performance of Prokofiev's Peter and the Wolf. Since these events, orchestras, festivals, and concert halls around the world have been in a state of chaos and fear. But the show must go on. So thankfully, they knew who to call. The Ghostbusters are back, and we are live and in concert, and we won't stop until every orchestra, festival, and concert hall on this planet is saved, their cities restored, their citizens, men, women, and children, along with domestic and non-domestic pets, are safe and paranormal free. And now,
it's here.
A full torso apparition, and it's real.
So what do we do? Could you come over here and talk to me for a second, please? Could you just come over here for a second, please? Grab me. Come here, Francie. Come here. What are we doing?
I don't know. What do you think?
Stop!
We've got to make contact. One of us should actually try to speak to him.
Good. Where are you from? Originally.
Shh.
Alright, okay. The usual stuff isn't working.
Okay. I have a plan. I know exactly what to do.
Score again for Ghostbusters. I had the pleasure of working with him 7 times in my career, and I think that the Ghostbusters score is really one of his best. Watching Lewis Tully run out of Dana Barrett's building at the end of the first half reminds me of the first time I met Sigourney Weaver. She was there to audition for me. She'd only been in one other film, and she's sitting on my couch and saying, you know, I really think that Dana Barrett should be possessed. And I said, possessed by whom? And she said, I should become like a terror dog. And with that, she got on my coffee table on all fours. She started howling at the moon. And I realized, wow, this woman is not only funny, she is absolutely fearless. I remember calling the writers, and we totally rewrote the end of the movie. So we can thank her for what you're about to see. Anyway, have a great time. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you. That's a different look for you, isn't it?
Are you the key master?